The tiny village of Friendly is said to possess a shade tree because the tree was mentioned in a newspaper. The number of visitors to Friendly has now increased. The tree was planted near a crash 50 years ago, but it's only in recent years that it has gained an evil revelation. It is said that if anyone touches the tree, he will have bad luck. If the pigs live, he will die. Many villagers believe that the tree has already claimed a number of victims. The vicar has been asked to have the tree cut down, but so far he has refused. He has pointed out that the tree is a useful source of income, as stores have been coming from all parts of the country to see it. In spite of all that has been said, the tourists have been taking leaves and cutting their names on the tree trunk. So far, not one of them has been struck down by sudden death.